In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change phone number format in Google Sheets. We're going to do this through a custom number format. Here's how to do it. First, let's select the cells that we want to format. Go to the menu bar and click on Format. Select Number. On the right side bottom, you have Custom Number Format. Click on that. And here you have the existing formats that you can choose from. But right now, we don't have any formats for phone numbers. So what we're going to do is to just input a format that we want to use, like this one. And once you've typed in or input your format, just click on Apply. And there you have it. Here's the format that we've just used. Let's try that again with another set of numbers. Again, go to Format, select Number, and again at the bottom, Custom Number Format. Here we have the format that we just used. Let's try another one. So this time we've included some open and close parentheses. And when you're done inputting your format, click on Apply. And there you have it. So for this one, it's just dashes. And here we have the parentheses. And let's try again with another format. So again, select your cells, go to Format, Number, and at the bottom again, Custom Number Format. Let's input another format that we want to use. There we have it. This time we have the parentheses, space, and no dashes. Click on Apply. And there you have it. So we applied three different formats for our phone numbers. And that's how to change phone number format in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.